So, I went looking earlier online to see if I could find anything about T-Max P3200. It's a film that I shot by the mile back in my newspaper days, but it was discontinued by Kodak well before Kodak went out of business, and even that's been quite a while. A good friend of mine, though, Hunter, found a roll of this in his fridge. We're going to be shooting these to see if they're still doing anything that could make an image. And there's some question as to whether or not it will, but we're getting ready to find out. So, anyway, for those of you that are curious what it looked like back in the day, it looks like this. Go ahead and load it up. That is ready to go. But change the ISO. And there it is. Kodak P3200, the stuff of champions back in the day.